I would like to express our real thanks and appreciation for all the help extended by China to Africa. Fantastic. It's definitely remarkable, and we are very closely coordinating. They believe that China is trying to dominate the African continent. This is not true, and we consider it a sort of insult to Africa. We are just beginning the COVID-19 era. Now we are still fighting the pandemic. And in this regard, I would like to express our real thanks and appreciation for all the help extended by China to Africa in order to contain this pandemic, helping Africa to eradicate or to mitigate the effects of the pandemic. Is part of the cooperation, and we are maintaining our good relations, and they are developed even further, not only at the period before the COVID-19. But the COVID-19 area has its own challenges, which are different from the period before, post. So these were, we are together trying to solve the problems emanating from the COVID-19. Fantastic, it's definitely remarkable, and we are very closely coordinating, not only at the level of providing medicines and equipment, medical. There are also teams, as you know, of Chinese doctors and medical teams. They were in Africa to exchange ideas and views on how to share those means of combating, because China has a very remarkable, and it's all well known now internationally, that they managed to contain the pandemic in a very short time, which is now is the sample for other countries to learn from. And this is what we are doing, and China is working. Also, we have a very close relations through the CDC, the Africa CDC Center, which was supported by China. And there are Chinese scientists working together with the African scientists together in order to cooperate in this regard. See, I consider it as part of the rivalry between the international groups. I mean, all of them are competing for their economic dominance, and they believe that China is trying to dominate the African continent. This is not true, and we consider it a sort of insult to Africa. We know what we are doing in Africa, and when we come to do business with China, we know why we are doing this business, and we know it's true that there are some difficulties may arise from our cooperation, especially the financing. And this only or mainly comes from the financing of big projects, especially the infrastructure of projects. There may be economic risk, but I think we can together mitigate those risks in order to make sure that the projects which were financed will definitely have their economic impact and social impact, and they are feasible for repayment of the debt in order not to make a burden. Because the burden of the debt is a serious problem for our economies as well.